Small town called Laverne in sunny Southern California. Anyone from California in the house? Most of you? Well, welcome. Today's show is my very own tribute to Bennett and Buble. It is a celebration of these two talented artists whose music and voices have touched the hearts of millions of people around the globe. So if you know the words, which I'm sure you do, please sing along. If you want to get up and dance, get up and dance. But the most important thing that I ask you is that you sit back, relax, and enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song was originally written by Van Morrison in 1970, but Michael Buble did his very own cover in 2003. This next song is titled Moondance.
3, 4, 1, 2!
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breeze at the floor. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that place out the door. And the light's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blood. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? But I want a moon love to get tonight. I can't wait till the morning's come. And I know that the time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make my own. Anytime I touch you, you just tremble inside, and I know how much you see you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know that the time is just right. And straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then, all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then, I will make you my own. And time I touch you, you just tremble inside.
La 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 la.
one quick question. Do we have any fans of Mr. Tony Bennett in the house?
Yeah!
Just a few of you, not so popular. But you've come to the right place. Now, as you know, Tony Bennett is one of America's most beloved big band and jazz artists of all time. He's originally from Astoria, New York. Tony Bennett has made a name for himself time and time again. And in fact, he's still performing to this very day at the age of 91. He'll be 92 this year, isn't that incredible?
Yeah.
Now, something special was that for his 90th birthday in 2016, Tony Bennett had a big celebration at Radio City Music Hall, and artists like Stevie Wonder, Lady Gaga, and Michael Buble himself came and celebrated him, and they sang songs. So ladies and gentlemen, just like Michael Buble sang this next song to Tony Bennett on the night of September 15, 2016, I too would like to raise a toast to Tony Bennett, the life and career he's had. It truly has been a good life.
Something, this could be the part of something.
Thank you. I live in California now, but I'm actually originally from Johannesburg in South Africa. And this next song is quite special because it has a fond memory in my heart. And I remember growing up in South Africa, every Saturday and Sunday I'd wake up and I'd hear my dad playing his records. And the sounds of Frank Sinatra, Tony Bennett, Ella Fitzgerald, Nat King Cole, the great jazz sounds would fill the house. And there was this one song that stood out to me in particular. And I remember if I was ever having a bad day, if I had a rough time at school, I'd go to my dad and I'd get him to put this particular song on. And without a doubt, without a fail, by the end of the song, all we could do was smile. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll see that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. Mr. Steve Lee, everybody. Now, growing up in South Africa, I did sing. I was that awkward kid that sang at every end of year school function you can imagine. I even sang Butterfly Kisses one time and I never lived it down. But don't worry, I'm not singing that tonight. You're off the hook. Now, I did sing, but I never quite saw a future in singing. So it wasn't until I came to the US that I really got more and more to choir and musical theatre, and it's where I am today, so I'm very grateful for that. But one thing I'm also grateful for is that when I moved to California, I discovered an artist called Mike Buble, a friendly neighbor from the north. Now, I had grown up listening to the jazz greats, the Frank Sinatras, the Tony Bennetts, but I didn't have someone that was close to my age, someone that I could grow up with and develop as a singer. So I found that in Mike Buble. And what I admire about him is that he has this great stage presence and he has that classic jazz sound, but he also crosses over into jazz with a bit of pop. So he's one of my idols and I really look up to being like him one day. So ladies and gentlemen, these next two songs are two of my favorite Michael Bublé songs, and I hope you enjoy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Not everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times. I'm stuck in the trap. Talk myself in, I talk myself out. I get all worked up and I let myself down. I tried so very hard not to lose it. I came up with a million excuses. I thought of every possibility. Like a fountain.
Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, it's come to that time of the afternoon where I only have room for one more.
Two more.
One more. Wish you luck. Now, I want to do, first of all, before I sing this last time, I'd actually like to say thank you to people. I'd like to thank you all for being an amazing audience, and thank you so much. I really hope you've had a good time today. Secondly, yes, give yourself a round of applause. Now also, please, can you give it up for Steve Lee and the Grand Princess Orchestra? You gentlemen do a great job every night. Thank you. Also, thank you to production, sound, lighting, all the men and ladies in black. Keep going, keep giving up for them. Without them, you wouldn't be able to hear me or see me, so thank you guys and girls. Now, for this last song, I'd like to do something completely different. Because I have a confession. As much as I love jazz and big band, my true love and passion lies in the land of musical theater and Broadway.
Hamilton.
No, not Hamilton. Now, you see, when I was about to graduate high school, like many high school students, I didn't know what I wanted to do next. I knew I loved theater and loved singing, but I was worried about doing something more practical, stunt business. So, it wasn't until my family, my mom, my dad, and my two older brothers, we took a trip to London in 2010. And I went and we saw my very first West End production. And we saw a very small show called Les Miserables. Oh. Anyone heard of it? Yeah, it's not a small show, is it? Now, this show is a beautiful show with beautiful storylines and beautiful characters and beautiful music. And it was this next song, sung by the character Jean Valjean, that made me realize that this is what I wanted to do for the rest of my life.
you're welcome. Nice little matinee performance for you. What wonderful vocals as well, right?
Yeah.
Fantastic, isn't it? Listen, I noticed we did some classic Buble, we did some great Tony Bennett songs, but being so close to the Bay Area, I feel like we may have missed one. Would you like one more?
Yeah!
The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was wrong is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to the city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a to the stars, the morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco. Above the blue.